Aubrey, shut up. I just saw a man get gutted by some nutcase with a knife.
Oh no, that's a mistake.
Get me out of here.
Okay, you get to the rail station entrance while I get everything figured out.
Can you take me to the bio labs while you're at it? That's where my sister is trapped. If she can't come to me, I'll go to her.
Just get to the rail station gates.
I'm at the gates. Get them open. Silently, this time.
Yes, ma'am. Here we go.
Who goes there? Stop! Stop!
You can't run from time, Rose. I will have my revenge. You will pay for what you did.
You made it. Wow, what a sprint. I told you, Benny, she can run. Damn. Hey, it's Aubrey. Anything from your sister yet?
No. I'm worried. She should have radioed in by now.
The lockdown is likely blocking her ability to transmit. She's probably fine. So, is now a good time to ask how Ludwig knew your name?
Maybe he mistook me for someone else. I'd rather not think about it.
Still, he didn't know your name. Must be somewhat aware of this.
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight!
Still moving, Aubrey. Stop the car!
I'm trying!
Aubrey!
Jump! Jump, Rose!
Aubrey, that could have gone bad. So, where am I?
I've got some good news and some bad news. What do you want first?
Bad news first, always.
Okay, well, I thought I would be able to take you all the way to your sister in the Binolabs, but that obviously won't happen. The good news is, I know exactly where you need to go to get there. Also, I can provide you with this. light at the end of the tunnel. You get it. A light at the... Anyway, just follow the tunnel until you reach the
sea. Great. More fire.
You made it!
Aubrey! Yeah, I'm at the station. Where do I go from here?
You're at the tech labs. I've already rerouted power to the section you're about to enter. I took the liberty of overloading a few select doors to help guide you towards the biolabs. Simply go with the flow. But bear in mind that I couldn't get them all, so watch your step.
Okay. Anything else I should know about this place?
It's probably not going to be pretty, so, you know, hold your nose. Benny smelled while he was alive, but let me tell you, decomposing flesh has a poignant odor all of its own. Isn't that right, Benny? Yeah? He's like a tulip of death.
That's kind of morbid. You sure you're okay, Aubrey?
I'm using my best friend's dismembered arm as a back scratcher. Of course, I'm not okay. Just continue through the tech labs. I'll be back in a bit.
Huh. Thank you. These ghostly visions give me the creeps. How bad do you have to screw up your time experiment for the past to become visible in the present? Triggered a quarantine that didn't manage to contain the danger. Fine, but there are too many bodies for one stab crazy psycho. I'm still missing something. Yeah, about that. Could you unpower this lightning machine ahead of me?
Ah, okay, I see what the problem is, but... Sorry, Rose, it isn't responding to my commands.
Great. So what do I do?
The thing you do best, my dear, you run. Just this time, avoiding the bolts of electricity at the same time.
Isn't there a way to turn this thing off from in here, then?
I was getting to that. On the bottom floor, there are emergency overrides. There are two panels. You will have to enable them both. That should calm the sucker right down. I'll check back in a bit, Rosie. This noise is giving Benny a headache.
was that? I'm fine. What happened? I've been worried sick.
My transmissions were being jammed, but I found a way around it. I assume Nicola got you locked up, too.
Yeah, but I got out. I'm almost at the biolabs. You're still there, right?
Wait, you got out of the lockdown? How?
I got help from that Aubrey guy. He's trapped, too. He saved my life, so we need to get him before we leave. I promised him.
Of course we will. But first, the research. They hold the keys to everything.
Right. Did you manage to get the other half?
No, it's in the theater. We'll pick it up together right after this godly surgery. Of all of the places
Ada,
we get locked up.
I'm losing your signal again. Ada!
Rob!
Someone has been deciphering the Edison spy code. Did Tesla know he had saboteurs on board?